Look who finally decided to wake up, eh?
This is
what's up, everybody? We are on the track today for the first track workout of the season. And on the agenda today, we have 5x1K repeats with 200 or like 100 meter walk. Should be pretty good. Haven't done a track workout in a very long time. And yeah, got the dragonflies in the bag today. So I'm gonna be ripping these in bows. And yeah, I'm gonna do some drills and I'm gonna do some strides and then we'll get into it. Alright, we're taking out the cross country spikes. We're putting in the 6mm track spikes because we're on the track now. And yeah, a bit dirty, but should be fun. Alright, about to get started now. Went for a few strides and the dragonflies on the track. And this is actually the first time running on the track with these. And man, do they feel good. I feel, I don't know, man. You just feel like you're flipping and bouncing. And yeah, so yeah, first rep coming in right now. Send it off with a bang. Complete. super happy with this one. Feels good to be back on the track feeling fast, and I think I averaged around 325 to 320 this whole workout, which is definitely the sweet spot there. Really felt pretty comfortable going there, and like any faster felt a bit harder, but yeah, very happy with that workout. It's so hot now. My mouth is super dehydrated. I think it's because I didn't drink too much water yesterday, but yeah, very good workout. Happy with it. Oh crap, I went to get the bananas I packed this morning, and I think they might have got dented by the spikes, but there's like brown holes in the banana. Yeah, I don't know if I still want to eat them, but yeah, that's it for today's video. It's the track session all done. Make sure you guys go down to the comments and type W cameraman, because the boy behind the camera, Max, has been out here all day recording. Without him, there'll be no video, so spam W cameraman in the comments right now.
Oh man, that's too much.
with that, that's it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.